I would also like to acknowledge the Darug people whose land we gather on today and pay my respects to elders past, present and far into the future. Sovereignty was never ceded and this always was and always will be Aboriginal land. I'd just like to extend that respect to any First Nations people who are here tonight, and also to all black, brown and Indigenous people across the globe who are engaged in anti-colonial struggle, from Jabwarong to Gomeroi land to West Papua to the Amazon to the Mapuche people to the Pacific. We stand in solidarity, and we will work tirelessly to make sure that our liberation happens. I'd just like to thank also the Housewarming Collective for having us this evening. It's really good to be in a space where we're not tied to any institutions and we can really do things on a grassroots level. Thanks for having us. We are Arafura. Say thank you to everyone who's a safety volunteer tonight. You guys are legends. Be very, very, very kind to them. Also, keep each other safe in general. Don't just rely on the people in high-vis to do that. If any, in particularly black, brown and Indigenous people tonight need support, we are always here for you. Come closer. And women, trans and non-binary people to the front. Does anyone have any earplugs I can scab?
No.
Dean's just very fucking loud.
Sorry.
Everyone's
down.
Nah. I think it sounds good.
Yeah, it sounds fine. Shut up. Yep.
Ah!
Thanks to Dispossessed. It's been an honor to know you guys. Yeah. Thanks for existing. You'll forever be my cousins. Yeah. This one's for you guys. Shannon for doing sound. We love you a lot. Thanks for not playing guitar music in between sets. These next two songs are gonna be on a release that will come out soon. Ish. Shout out to DJ. I dedicate this to all black and brown and indigenous people all over the world. Both songs are about defying the white gaze and standing tall in your melanated skin.
Thank you.
the other bands who are playing.
Yeah.
This is our last song. I dedicate it to Marley. Hopefully sleeping right now.
If she only knew the reception she just got.
She feels it in her bones.